Real quick, I wanted to share with you guys a crazy efficient way of farming souls that I just discovered. So, in the starting area, pretty much, Stormhill area, we're just gonna go to Warmaster Shack here. And there's five giants that you kill, and they each give 1,000 XP. And since it's kind of the beginning area, they're not really all that hard to kill at all, especially for me. I've leveled up pretty high. Souls, you just circle around them with your horse and pretty easy. The Uchi Katana is really good for causing bleed and doing a shit ton of damage, but it'll work with whatever. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Just wanted to share that with you guys just in case some of you needed some help leveling up or something for a tough boss. I hope you guys are enjoying the game as much as I am. And thanks for watching.